I hope you had a great day. I did go to bed again today, but I was just so busy getting things that I forgot to pull the camera out. I am sorry about that. I was talking with a friend of mine who we used to go to this, when we were in youth group together, we went up to this place called The Castle in Pennsylvania, and we were talking about how we need to do something for our 30th birthday anyways. So now we're considering going kayaking or canoeing. We have both been canoeing before. I've never been kayaking, but it's basically the same. Yes, I know it's like usually a single person and one, which is fine. We can do it. So considering my birthday is coming up, I'm going to try and convince my father into getting me a GoPro so that if I do go, I am able to record our adventures, because it's going to be interesting because we're a little crazy when we get together. But it's super exciting and I'm really, really excited about it. I was just talking, we were considering going to a sunrise service Easter Sunday. And I started thinking the last time I actually got up on purpose to see the sunrise. Something just so beautiful. And that's what made me think of the castle, because that was literally the last time I saw the sunrise, me and my best friend. We got up super early. The castle, you went like all these stairs to this very, very top, and all around you could see, and we just watched the sunrise and talk, and it was just the most amazing thing. And I was like, I need to do this. So I'm hoping sometime this summer to meet up with some people I know, some friends and stuff, go down to the beach, meet down at the beach, whatever, walk to the end of the pier and to the sunrise, because I think that would just be the most beautiful thing to do on an awesome summer day. So I'm really hoping that can happen at some point. But yeah, I hope you guys had a great day. Mine went well. Not sure what tomorrow's adventures will bring, as it's supposed to rain / snow tomorrow. I'm so over this. Anyways, yeah, that's it. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. So good night.